struggling to get food stamps. How the fuck you struggling to get food stamps, my nigga? That shit should be free. On a basic political standard, though. That there's every nigga out there. Very fucking progressive around here. Because there's always somebody waiting for them to decide that last breath. You'll never fucking know. That shit is real at the end of the day, you know what I'm saying? So, go ahead and chill out, you know what I'm saying? Hang out with your fam. Ain't nothing but the real, though, you know what I'm saying? It's hard as fuck to live out here, man. God from the college for no fucking reason. And yeah, we still got people fucking living out here for fucking cents of coins. Cents. You know what I'm saying? We just out here. This is what I think, man. Try to live, try to breathe, try to survive. Let me know if you're doing the same thing, bro. Because if not, then you fucking up. If you are, come fuck with us, my nigga. As far as my family should know, they still cry. But because you don't see, so look at their downfall. What the? She worked hard. Makes you wonder, do you? Hey, what's up, though? Makes you wonder why? I have no fucking idea how long it's before I make the motherfucking album, you know what I'm saying? Be any of us, be any of you, but. We all still bought it though, right? That's the funny part. All still bought it, suspicion. Chapter that day, make yourself different. And suspicion might get you some tuition. Say it will, 100.